change is hard.
Yeah. Uber's not bad. I mean, it's convenient, you know. Mm-hmm.
I do them all. I have Uber on it. I have Lyft on it. I know the taxi phone numbers.
Yeah, I haven't tried Lyft yet. So. Yeah.
All right. I do that, and I bet back and forth against each other because sometimes there's a big difference in price.
Is it really?
Yeah, especially late at night when you're trying to get home from an establishment.
Learning all kinds of stuff this morning. Hey, guys, we're at 546. I hope you had a good Wednesday. We kept it dry on Wednesday, and really the best of the week, although it would have been nice to have a little bit more sunshine, but the skies were bright on through the day, and we finally got above that freezing mark yesterday with an official high at 36. Now, we'll continue with the mild weather, relatively mild weather, for late January for today, and we are going to keep it dry as well. We're not expecting to see any rain or snow here in central Indiana until later on tonight, and it should come in the form of rain and then eventually rain to snow, it looks like, heading into our weekend. More on that in a second. But again, the roadways dry heading out. A lot of what we're seeing out there in live guarding radar is weakening and not reaching the ground just yet. So I still think we'll be dry on through the morning and into the afternoon. Eventually, we'll start to see some of the rain sitting off towards the south and west down through western Tennessee. That will be lifting in here by the evening. Even the evening rush hour looks dry, but just know rain chances will be on the rise later on tonight. Winter weather advisory continues well to the west of Indiana. No advisory here and really none expected, it looks like, into tonight, as we're expecting just rain on through the overnight and into early tomorrow morning. A lot of dry air still hanging around. That's the reason why I think we won't have any rain, it looks like, until the evening. Our future cast models showing how this stuff continues to weaken on through the late morning and even on through the afternoon. Now, any chance of snow or rain today? Well to the west of Indianapolis, right along the Illinois and Indiana state line, and on through northwestern Indiana. So if you're heading up towards Chicago, you could run into pockets of light snow. But here at home, locally, certainly dry. You can see on through the early evening. By the time we hit about 8 o'clock tonight, some light showers will start to develop on the radar, and then a bigger push of rain comes in late tonight, early tomorrow morning. So by this time, tomorrow morning, certainly a chilly rain should be falling on the radar. 33, our current temp out the door. There is a little bit of a breeze, but we're running 13 degrees warmer here than this time yesterday morning. So it's cold, just not as harsh as it has been the past couple of mornings. We're currently holding at 33, as mentioned, with a wind chill at 24. So we'll keep it dry for today and a high up to about 42 degrees. By 7 o'clock tonight, we'll have limited showers in the forecast. Now, I mentioned rain tomorrow morning. We'll be in and out of the rain at times tomorrow. Could see a quarter of an inch of rain to maybe a half an inch of rain in some locations. No flooding issues, but certainly some steady rain will be falling. Now, eventually this will wrap in some colder weather, it looks like, on Saturday. We will have rain transition over to snow showers, and it looks like kind of a wet snow. So any accumulations mainly on the grassy areas. I still think roads should be good on Saturday. Just know by Saturday evening and into early Sunday morning, as our temperatures start to fall and we still have some light snow in the area, we could see some slick spots or maybe patchy ice early on Sunday morning. Other than that, most of the weekend looks wet and not white. As we go to our 7-day forecast, now 36 on Saturday, that's going to be a cold day, 38 on Sunday, a bit unsettled starting later on tonight and taking us on through the weekend. Monday does look dry, Tuesday a little bit better with a high at 42.
All right, thanks, Jim. We are just about 10 minutes away from the 6 o'clock hour. And we